गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 12। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर दैट इज प्लानिंग। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ प्लानिंग एंड द डिफरेंट फीचर ऑफ अ प्लानिंग। प्लानिंग इज द प्राइमरी ऑफ ऑल मैनेजरियल फंक्शन एज इट इन्वॉल्व डिसाइडिंग ऑफ फ्यूचर कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन। Thus, planning logically precedes the execution of the managerial function. Planning is the process of deciding in advance what is to be done, where is to be done, how it's to be done, and by whom it's to be done. So this is all about the planning. Definition of planning and its features. Previously, we have discussed the concept of planning. Now we are going to discuss its important feature. Means what are the different features which help any events or organization to fulfill its desired requirement. Here are the different features of planning, starting from number one, that is goal oriented process. So planning is also a goal oriented process. Secondly, primary function of management. The first and the most important function of management is to make planning. That's why it is a primary function of management. All pervasive function means planning is essential at every level of management, because it is not possible for manager to perform any function smoothly without proper planning. Now, continuous process. So planning is made for a particular period, and there is need for a new planning after expiry of that very period. Next one, looking forward looking, means planning is made for performing work in future, so it is forward looking in future. Next, in actual process, means planning is made for future, but future is uncertain, as you all know. So at the time of making a planning, the manager have to forecast reading future, means they have to look and think about the futures also. Now the next one, decision making. Is there is only one possible alternative, there is no need for planning, because in that case there is no scope of choosing the best alternative. Now next one, mental exercise. So we have discussed earlier, means what is to be done, where is to be done, when is to be done, how is to be done, why is to be done, who is to do it. Such things are completely a mental exercise. So planning is also known as mental exercise. Now the nextly, flexibility. Business world is ever changing, means the nature of business is always changing as per the environment. The manager have to manage the business keeping in the view of such changeability, so that they can change as per the changes happen in the environment. Lastly, simplicity. Although manager take planning, but it is implemented by the workers. So if the worker cannot understand the objective, language, card type, etc., so the planning, it is not possible for them to perform the work smoothly and efficiently. That's why every planning should be simple, so that the workers should understand the planning, understand the motive behind the planning, and they can perform the planning. Importance of planning. We all know planning is must for performing any work. No work can be performed smoothly without proper planning. So planning is an important matter to the manager for perform managerial activities smoothly. Importance of planning means planning reduces uncertainty, risks, and confusion in operation. It guides the decision making by the managers. It helps in achieving coordination and facility control. Planning with an element of flexibility makes the organization adaptable. Planning leads to economy and efficiency in operation. Planning reduces overlapping and wasteful activities. Planning keeps the executive alive and alert. And lastly, planning to review the progress periodically and recast their strategic to meet the objective of a business.